Mr. Smith is a diabetic whose condition is under control. He's been struggling with a foot ulcer for the past 12 months with recurring infection and wound breakdown. Antibiotics and antimicrobial dressings have had minimal effect. If not treated effectively, he faces the risk of losing his limb. What might be the real problem he's facing? Biofilms. A biofilm is a thick, slimy layer secreted by a community of bacteria that surrounds, protects, and attaches to living and non-living surfaces. Why are biofilms such a problem? More than 90% of chronic wounds have a biofilm. It's invisible to the naked eye. It induces a chronic inflammatory response that prolongs wound healing. It's impenetrable to antibiotics, antibodies, and antimicrobials. Exchanging information between different species, bacteria teach each other to become resistant against antibiotics. That's frightening, isn't it? Planktonic bacteria attaches to the surface of the wound bed, forming irreversible attachments in 2 to 4 hours, secretes a slimy layer, and becomes increasingly resistant to antibiotics and antiseptics within 6 to 12 hours. It grows into a mature biofilm in 2 to 3 days, then releases bacteria into the environment to settle down somewhere else. If destroyed mechanically or by using antiseptics that can't penetrate and remove a biofilm, a mature biofilm can reform within 24 hours. It will be back in full strength before the next wound dressing change. This is one of the reasons that biofilms cause a delay in wound healing. So what's the solution? Prontosan, for wound bed preparation. It contains a unique combination of two ingredients. Betaine, a surfactant that cleanses. And polyhexanide, a preservative that allows you to use Prontosan for up to 8 weeks after the first opening, and it prevents infections. How does Prontosan work? Betaine lifts off and removes debris and bioburden from the wound bed. For best cleansing results, rinse, soak, and rinse again. Applying Prontosan wound gel extends the cleansing action and infection prevention until the next wound dressing change. Biofilms cannot be removed with one application only. Repeat applications are required for optimal results. In 2005, b.braun was the first company to provide in vitro evidence demonstrating biofilm removal with Prontosan. Compared to standard hydrogels, Prontosan wound gel showed a significantly faster reduction in wound size in only 2 weeks. Within 6 weeks, Mr. Smith's foot ulcer healed using only one bottle of Prontosan solution, 350 milliliters, and one bottle of Prontosan wound gel, 30 milliliters. Prontosan is a cost-effective wound treatment to remove and prevent biofilm formation, prevent complications, and improve the patient's quality of life. Prontosan. Only a clean wound can heal.